Yo, what up? It's Razor Pop La.
It's been 7 months since his sex scandal broke, and local director Jack Neo is ready to return to the big screen in the new movie Homecoming. He'll be doing what he does best, which is to cross-dress as a woman. So why does he keep doing that? Some detractors would even accuse him of always leaving off women. What does he have to say about that?
其实我觉得一路来我都在演女人啊，就是从梁婆婆开始啊，那么梁细妹啊，当时就是也是在演女人，而且也不懂为什么啦。其实你看她那个时候演梁婆婆的时候，就是也是搞笑行动去到一个比较低潮的梁婆婆就带出来，连然后演梁细妹之前，那我们的节目也是掉到谷底，然后后来因为梁细妹演了梁细妹之后，然后又起来，那梁细妹已经开始有人讨厌的时候，然后又因为拍全部够用，一那个时候票房破500多万，那又把梁细妹这个节目的收视率气到另外一个更高的收视率里面去，破百万观众去看，所以其实人家说她是靠女人吃饭 ，That's what I agree
了。你很多话讲的嘞，你其实有些时候不知道是可笑还是可悲啊，就好像我到马来西亚去的时候，我告诉你，现在还有人在叫我梁婆婆，对。
But here in Singapore, you're more likely to remember how Jack Neo had an affair with actress Wendy Chong, but his wife stood by him when the scandal broke in March, and she even pleaded for mercy on his behalf. But Jack declined to comment when Razor TV asked him about life after the scandal.
We just talked about the movie, sorry. So, this week, the
emotional
state is
ready for the movie?
Yes.
哇，半年的时间。
Yes, 我觉得 we are very ready.
But is Jack Neo worried that his scandal may affect his new movie's success? His last film, Being Human, which was released around the time his scandal broke, raked in slightly less than $1 million at the box office. It's a far cry from the $5.84 million for his biggest film, Money No Enough, and much less than his 2009 films, Where Got Ghost, which made $2.67 million, and Love Matters, which made $1.68 million.
我觉得现在我不想去预测什么了，因为国王本身自己有他的实力嘛。那么，Boris 他自己有他的实力，他们一路来，都会给大家很多的惊喜。所以应该是看了之后呢，才来衡量。现在我们太早做这个预测的话，也对国王不公平啊。因为国王已经等了40几年才要拍第一次当导演，对我们不要抹杀了他的功劳。我只是监制而已嘛，我只是找钱给他，然后来。 你去拍，把它拍好。我要导的东西呢？我们现在还没有很具体的一个主要的，就是先把这个戏集中的拍好。It's
been 8 years since Jack last cross-dressed as Liang Si Mei, and this time he plays the mother of Malaysian actor Ah Niu in the movie. Homecoming is slated for release during Chinese New Year 2011.